hives of bees. It's not huge. I would say what you're looking, you're at about 30, 38 there.
Mm-hmm.
So you're talking about 5, 10, down to about 25 I'm looking to be finished at, okay?
Do this every year then?
Yeah.
Even on a small, that'll not damage the queen.
It'll not damage the queen. The only thing is, if there is brood, there wouldn't. I wouldn't envisage there's brood in a small one like that. But if there is brood, they'll take. It'll kill that old brood.
Thank you. Thank you.